here some fellow people, cause I got something to tell. I was at this club, right, it was fat as hell. I met this pretty lady, she looked sharper than a knife. Didn't know what impact she would have on my life. I said, you gotta join me wherever I may roam. We jumped into a cab and headed for my home. Well, inside my room, yeah, she worked on my erection. Although kinda drunk and horny, sloppy with protection. 1 month later, she calls me one day, telling me her period is late. Whoa! Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? I don't wanna live that life, so I stick to what I prefer. Story number two, folks, listen to me rhyme. This girl was a Christian, but damn, she was fine. We dated for a month, steady giving me a boner. But this new Jesus really seemed to own her. But one time, the preacher out of sight tried to make a move there, but something wasn't right. She said, I want a marriage and kids, is that so strange? Horny as a dog, I told her that could be arranged. 1 month later, she calls me one day, telling me her period is late. Oh no. Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? I don't wanna live that life, so I stick to what I prefer. Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? I don't wanna live that life, so I stick to what I prefer. Of it all, folks, about to pass my lips. Think twice before you grab a lovely pair of hips. Yeah, another thing that you need to bear in mind. Wear a Jimmy hat or life might just treat you in kind. Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? I don't wanna live that life, so I stick to what I prefer. Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? So I stick to what I told her. Will I be a young dad sitting around in my flat with her? I don't wanna live that life, so I stick to what I told her. I prefer.